did not crash into you. That was close.
Did everyone else take, like, minus 20% fuel?
The landing is not to take off.
No, you're all just slow.
You're in that much of a hurry to get killed?
Well, 30%, ready if it's open.
I can't be late for my party in the gulag.
I'll
stay on the ground till they follow me there, so...
That makes sense.
Meters, I think.
Briefing says
6,000 meters down.
Stay on course. I'm gonna try to stabilize my aircraft as much as possible. I'm gonna rush for a fan because I can't tolerate the heat any longer.
Oh, hey, we're in Russia.
I'm talking about my living and my back as well. Oberon, you take lead. Okay?
Roger.
My plane will go off course.
Put smokes on. Raptor, you are at my 3 o'clock. Oh, 4 o'clock.
Yes.
Arclight, where are you?
It's exactly on the other side, yeah.
Oh, good man, I see you. Task Force, what route are you in?
Well, we can come in and pick up the pieces once we all die.
Indeed.
It's actually heading off from Finland.
True, I think he's heading somewhere towards the Arctic Circle.
Yeah.
Well, it'll be cooler for him.
Or Spitsbergen.
Oh, no, not Spitsbergen. Waypoint at AC20, now heading for waypoints in Apple Whiskey 20, leveling off 6,000 meters. Is it just me or does the 109 not have any elevator? Not elevator, aileron trim.
No ailerons. Only a rudder and elevator.
How silly is that?
It's a German thing. Why have you veered off to, Hunter?
Okay, Hunter, we're in...
I managed to stabilize my aircraft so good that it just went in circles and climbed to 6,000 meters on its own.
That's pretty impressive. We're in Alpha Uniform 20. Looks like anti-aircraft fire from the ships. In that case, it's probably a friendly position, right? Do a couple of circuits here until Task Force catches up and then we'll head for the land.
There's somebody behind us.
Possibly. It's a similar aircraft. It's probably me. I just see someone above the clouds with lights on, and I'm just... That's me.
Me too.
I'm starting to turn counterclockwise. Counter-revolutionary.
Most excellent.
It's German. We're German. Everything should be clockwise.
No. Revolutionary activity will not be tolerated.
What?
Trouble is, though, it means we're swinging to the left.
Like clockwork.
Does not compute.
Accelerate. Hello, liebe Hai. La la.
Number 22 on it, by the looks of it.
That's a fairly famous let's go glitch. Number 22, pink aircraft.
What is this netcode glitch? I've not heard of it.
That's pretty impressive.
So, having no skin, just the pink shading of the aircraft model.
Maybe I've heard of it, but I don't
know. I think it's probably because of your host that you get it more often.
Just beautiful, darling. Really suits you. Come here, give us a hug.
Oh, Hitler, those Leder horses are so nice on you. They make your ass look perfect.
Hey, come here, darling.
Oh, man, I can actually hear Schroeder puking from here.
Well, consider I'm recording this. He'll have his opportunity to puke.
Oh, God, dude. Flak trooper reporting. Flak trooper reporting. Flak trooper reporting.
Oh, they probably looked up and they're like, what the hell is that? That 109? Why is it pink?
On the left, free contact. Hello. Tally ho. On the left, contact. Left.
Oh, left. I'm looking right.
Yeah, four contact.
I see him. Tally ho.
Yeah. We're not always back here, right? I'm gonna take the leading. Facing them.
Six contact. Two of them look like they're on me. I'm overflying the aircraft. They're coming out of the wall.
It's a trap.
Hello, ice beams.
Oh, bloody marvellous. It's UFO time.
Those ice beams always find us sometime.
Now, if it were a plane control aircraft, they would fly like shit at this altitude.
Yes, they would.
That's goddamn nonsense. Pulling me off, he's to black out and he just pulls me. Alright. Can't even possible.
I think the Soviet invented some sort of
paint job.
High G pressure suit they use for the U2s.
Piss off! Oh, no.
That was ow, bleeding. There's no way they can hit that. Right, I'm bugging out.
Hunter, are you down low over the river?
I'm completely fucked. I'm heading to my line and bail out if the I-60 is not going to catch up, but since I know AI has faster access than I do.
I think since it's now just two of us, I'm going to make one pass and bug out.
That'll probably get it, yeah.
I think these guys must
come in it
or something. Flat.
The son of a... Yeah.
That guy shot me. He was at like 30 degrees from my front and both of us were turning.
Well, I would like you to have to check the AI settings on these things because I suspect they're an ace or advanced.
These guys probably are, yeah. It's unvaried, so they could be ace, they could be whatever.
They probably are ace. Buried means that the most unlikely opponents, like I-16s or Pesca 3s, are an ace level, doing the impossible with their aircraft.
Indeed.
Like if they were P-40s or the Yaks, I would have said okay, but not I-16s or Pesca 3s, which turns them into bloody murderous things in the air. And it's just... I was going 470 kilometers an hour, and that thing just catches up on me.
Yeah, we're doing fine against the Hurricanes at P-40. These guys...
Here we go. Time to play the game.
What was supposed to be maneuverable?
409!
The I-16 is more maneuverable, I think.
Yeah. But at the altitude we're flying at, their ability should, they would suck.
Yeah, there's no way they can operate like that. It's not altitude.
Low altitudes, okay, they're very harsh and they would pretty much outturn you and flash a bit, but at high altitude, the small frame, yeah, no way. Small wingspan and all that.
I can't I can't out accelerate them, I can't out drive them, I can't do anything against those things.
I'm gonna get shot too at level.
Stop blacking out.
Looks like the one I shot crashed. If I eventually I'll be dead as well.
Ooh.
Getting tapped with it. Ooh,
headshots.
You're
lucky. You have a tendency of losing your tail.
I do, don't I? I certainly do.
Wanted.
sirens are going on, so they must think that it's...
Damn it!